It's devastating. It's very sad. You know, it's one moment you're with someone, the next moment you are here to send them off. It's a very raw moment for us here and for the whole office. We could only pass our message of condolences to the families and wish them God's grace and strength for now.
And as a community, we condemn the terror attack, and we say that we are also victims of this terrorist attack. We want to ask the Kenyans to understand that terrorism affects everybody. It's indiscriminate, and we need to condemn it wholeheartedly across communities and across religions.
There were bright young people who had a really super great future. I'm saddened that this terrible people, this evil people, have cut the lives of these young people at their peak, when they were developing their capabilities to contribute to their own self-development, to their communities, and to their country. So it is a terrible tragedy for us.
Na ninataka Wakenya wajue ya kwamba sisi wote kwa jumla, kama sini wa Kristo, wa Hindi au wa Islamu, tunauliwa na hawa watu, and we have to be united against this terrorism. Tusibagwane ya kusema kwamba huyu ndio terrorist. Unasikia? Kama mlio